okay, we will be solving limits mentally. So what is the limit of this? The limit is simply infinity. Why? It is because the degree or the highest exponent of the numerator, which is 2, is greater than with the degree of the denominator, which is 1. So number 2, what is the limit? The limit is equal to 0. Why? It is because the degree of the numerator, which is 2, is less than with the degree of the denominator, which is 3. So what is the limit of number 3? The limit is just 2. Why? It is because the degree of the numerator, which is 3, is equal with the degree of the denominator, which is also 3. So we simply divide the coefficients of the leading term. So 4 divided by 2 is equal to 2.